Hey guys, replay viewers, thanks for the Hearts Christmas Tree 2016. I think I put that right. I don't even know if I did or not. Appreciate you guys joining. I put New Year's, I guess I did. I don't know. Probably. Here's my stall, as in stall 57. So get parked down downtown Chattanooga for $1. Appreciate you guys joining. Replay viewers, I'm just gonna show downtown just a second here.
Yeah.
pass it, went to Florida, and after the mountains around here in Tennessee and Knoxville and Chattanooga, Knoxville and all that, they come back. They couldn't stand Florida, but I love Florida, but who knows? If you live there, it may be different. If we lived up north, I don't think I'd want to see all the snow, so I don't know. I guess that's the best place to live to me. I like Atlanta, but I don't like that traffic on 285, 75, and all that. I guess that's why I know people went to Florida and they hated that. I love Disney World. I love it. Love Florida, but don't really think I'd want to live there. I got two folks that live in Jacksonville, and I guess they like it. But I guess you just have to. Up here is the Chattanooga Choo Choo. That's the Chattanooga Choo Choo. Chattanooga Choo Choo. Boom. Hope everybody's gonna have a good Christmas. I'm gonna jump off of here because I'm fixing to. Does Dolly live here? No, Dolly, she lives in California. She lives in California, but she does go to Dollywood and Pigeon Forge. And she does visit Dollywood. I've seen her there on YouTube and all that. Never have been up there at the same time Dolly's been up there. But Dolly does not live in Chattanooga. Dolly lives in California. How far is it? Okay, from here to Knoxville is about 98 miles, and then a little bit further to Pigeon Forge. So it's probably, I think, about between 140 and 150 miles to Dollywood from here. So we can make it up there. If it's a nice day where I can hammer down, I can make it up there in about 2 hours. Usually takes about 2.5 to 3. But if I can hammer down on a dry day in our Passat, I can make it 2 hours to 2 hours and 15 minutes to Pigeon Forge, and that's where Dollywood's at. So it's a good area. Lookout Mountains over here, which you can't see Lookout Mountain. Lookout Mountain's way up there in all that fog. Okay, gotta go.
Comments I'm driving, but I think there's a lot of hiking here. Yes, there is. There's hiking. About a chip. Chattanooga National Military Park here. You can hike there. There's a good, lot of high, good hiking there. That's right out of Eastridge, Tennessee, on the Tennessee-Georgia line. There's hiking up on Lookout Mountain, and a lot of hiking in the Smoky Mountains. So, like I said, Pigeon Forge, Gatlinburg, Smoky Mountain, Tennessee.